Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back. SD here. We are in the middle of playing a little bit more Resident Evil 7. Last time we left off, we got our ass kicked by Jack and then kicked his ass and blew him up. So anyway, we are in the laundry room, and that's where we saved it. We did open the door with the Taurus, the bull on it. So while the game is loading, we're going to wait and then proceed in that general direction. I think the main thing now is to try to escape the main portion of the house. That's our goal anyway. So a couple of weapons I want to pick up that I've read about are the shotgun and apparently the Magnum. And if you guys haven't noticed, the antique coins that I've been picking up throughout the game, apparently those are used inside bird cages, and you have to deposit so many of those coins in each bird cage in order to get, I don't know if it's an attribute, a level up, or in some cases a weapon. So I don't know. We're going to go through and look at it, and why in the hell is this thing taking forever to load? I don't know. My God, my grandfather walks faster than this. Okay. All right. So let me open up my menu real quick. Actually, look at this. This is an item that you get if you pre-ordered the game. This little box I was commenting before. I was like, what the hell is this? Yeah, what can I do with it? All right, so we can't use it, but if you examine it, we should be able to open this bitch up. There it is. And so we get a herb, a first aid med, and a strong first aid med. And that came from Zoe. So, okay, you're being a pain in the ass. Why? So how the hell do we open the damn thing up? Okay, let's go to... Apparently I'm being a dumbass. Can I use it? Oh, look at that. Oh. Well, maybe I already grabbed the shit the last time. All right, so let's go put that shit in my box because I don't need this. All right. And then, of course, I think what else did we get? We got the defense coin that helps you not die when you have it attached. Here's all the damn herbs and shit, I guess, from opening the box. I got these. So yeah, if you pre-order the game, you get these additional features. So anyway, I'm going to shut the fuck up so we can get on with this game, because my commentating is getting a little lengthy. All right, I don't know that I have it, but maybe I'm just missing it. Again, one of these areas, I thought there was something else in this damn room. Mainly black powder, and maybe I just don't know where it's at. There's nothing over here. Oh, and these little bobbleheads that I've been hitting. Yeah, definitely make sure to smash those as you're walking through the game. Not sure what they give you, if it's just an achievement award. What's this? Nothing. That's what I opened up earlier. But, yeah, definitely open that up. I guess I don't have it. Shotgun shells, first aid, defense, and strong. Okay, well, I guess not. Whatever. So we have the knife. Where the hell is... Oh, that's right. I was going to ask myself, where the hell's the axe? But you don't get the axe in this level. And then later on, we're going to be coming back to the main room. What little research I have done, there is a pendulum that you need that goes on that damn clock. All right. So, again, I'm playing through this blind. I have no earthly idea where we're going and what we're doing, so I enjoy playing my games this way. It's quite fun. Sometimes. Until you get stuck. Okay, so I'll admit, I did read about this, the shotgun. You're thinking, oh, I can grab this, right? Wrong. Watch. Door shuts. Can't get it right now. So you got to put it back. Yeah. So obviously we need something. I don't know what that something is to give him so that we can get the shotgun. But I do want that. Let's see here. Yeah, like I'm going to go running up the stairs right now. Whoa. Okay, that was a fan. I was like, I saw a shadow. I'm like, what the fuck was that? And then before we, there was a bobblehead right here. Make sure to smash this. Even has a shoot me sign on it. Well, hold on a minute there, Chief. What the fuck? Hold on, can I? Where the hell is my knife at? There we go. Can I? Well, I was hoping I'd be able to hit that, but I guess not. There's nothing in here except for a purse and a box I cannot destroy. Also, what I read, if you're playing on easy or normal, there are 18 of these antique coins that you will need. If you beat the beginning hour demo fully, then you'll get a dirty coin. I do not have the dirty coin. Fuck. Do I really want to answer this?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
No. That's your father?
Fuck. He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Her daddy? And I'm supposed to trust her? Why? Because apparently he locked his other daughter up in a cage. What the fuck's going on here? Select an item to use. Okay. So this is the door that we have to get the three pit bull heads. Alright. I love that. I love that because that's so typical Resident Evil. Select an item to use. We don't have a fucking key. What the hell is that on the door? Oh, those are freaking scorpions. Yeah, don't touch that. Oh, yeah. There we go. You know what we're going to do with that. Over 20 missing in 2 years. So we are in South Louisiana. You can tell by the accent. Sometimes it's like I'm so worried to progress in certain areas because it's like if I do, I'm afraid something's going to happen. It's just, it's way too fucking quiet right now. Way too quiet. All right, so let's go back before we do any fucking thing else. God, that was so loud. So we're going to use the pendulum here. Hush! So we know what we need to do with that. While we're here, let's drop off one of these coins. Jeez. So we got three so far. Wish I had more inventory slots. and waiting for Jack to come back alive. What? Oh, wrong one. Okay. All right, so our options are go in this room here or go upstairs. We're gonna go in this room. Hopefully I didn't make a mistake. What the fuck is this? Select an item to use. There's gunpowder. I think we have to set something there. What that is, I'm not really sure. Painting name Sky Hunter. Dog, and it looks like an image of an eagle. I can't mess with this thing. Okay. This kind of reminds me of the original Resident Evil, which I actually started it. A series. What the fuck? So, yeah, with the way the staircase is, similar but not exact. Okay, we already went in there. Holy hell. It's like, take a deep breath. Yeah, you probably will hear me sigh a lot throughout the game, so I apologize. Just a deep breath. This game is so intense. Hit those. Look, if you notice, look at that, the detail there. So they're angels, but they're facing the wall. Oh, fuck. Oh, I didn't realize I could do that. Damn, can I knock it off the edge? Huh. Guess one of them went bye-bye. Somebody loves football. Oh, shit. I don't have anything here either. Okay. Oh, fuck me. Uh-uh. Oh, hell to the no. Now that bitch is gonna jump up out of that chair and grab my ass. Grandma'll be all drugged up and shit. She wasn't dead. Are you fucking serious? Oh! She's moving her fucking head. I can't. You can't hit her. That's just freaky as shit. Nope. So this looks like the only way we can go. Nothing here. Just makes me wonder, why are we able to pick this stuff up? Because I feel like, is there something on it? What the fuck? I have no items to use. Me not like it. What the fuck? The hell's going on down there? The fuck? I keep hearing somebody behind me. It must be the wind. She's bitching about something. Let's see what she does. Can't really see her too well. There we go. The fuck was that? It sounded like a scream. Did you guys hear that? So she's going off into the woods over there. She's going. I don't know if she's searching for something. Okay. Well. This game is so fucking freaky. What's this? Move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Okay. Another antique coin. Bobblehead. And just an FYI, I will be taking this game as slow as I can just because of, you know, the things that you can miss in this game, obviously, so. So we can't open that door up. What's down here? Handgun ammo. Look at that, even in the trash can. So places you probably wouldn't normally think to look. I'm looking in the holes in the pocket corners. Nothing. I can't grab the pool stick. Nope. Okay, so that's the hallway that leads back out. Can we shut that bitch? Nothing here. Yeah, we'll definitely take the gunpowder. What's this? Oh, excellent. We got another dog head. So that's two. We need one more. I just feel like there's so much to fucking explore. What is this? October 2nd report says storm's coming. Okay. So there's a huge ship that washed up on the bayou. I wonder if we end up going there. Fuck. What the hell was that? Oh, it's the cans on the floor. Oh, nothing in there. Is there anything up in there? Do I want to put that tape in it? Because I feel like if I put the tape in, then something's going to happen. So before we put that tape in, let's kind of go looking around. Okay, I think we're down there. Yeah, definitely take that. Thank you very much. Let's see here. Strong, we have herb. Have medical first aid. We have some coins I need to get rid of. Gunpowder, which I don't know what to do with yet. Damn, somebody fucking busted through the stairs. What the hell? Do we really want to go in here? hidden statue. What? Oh. I wonder if that goes on a pedestal somewhere. Well, fuck. Can I not make room? I can't combine anything? Shit. Damn. I don't want to waste anything. Another antique coin. I need to get back so I can possibly save it. I'm not sure where that goes. Don't have enough space. What is this? Oh, chem fluid. Oh, shit. Okay, so we got some things that we gotta come back and get. Damn, that was noisy. Can't use anything there. So it looks like I need something. Definitely need something. Granny. Okay, so let's go back out here. Okay, she's still there. So let's get rid of the dog head. That'll at least free up a little bit of space. Where the hell did the dog head go? There's two. Let's go back and get rid of the antique coins. God, those doors are so squeaky. Okay. So we have 5 coins so far. Let's put the strong first aid over there because we have these and I have an herb and I can make another. Okay, so we loaded some ammo. Let's go back to my knife. So let's do this because we don't have a shotgun yet. So we're going to put the shells in there for now. And put the gunpowder in there for now. We will save it and then go back. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the series so far. This has been one of the best games I've played in a while. So I've thoroughly enjoyed it. My guess is, at least for the time being, they've kind of given us, the developers have kind of given us a little bit of break from the fast and furious action that we've endured thus far. So back upstairs we go. We're going to go grab those few items that we were not able to get. Fucking granny. One here in the bathroom, which is this one, yes. Oh, what's this? Disgusting mess of God knows what. All right, let's take a look around. If you guys see any bobbleheads maybe that I've missed, let me know. Not shit in there. Syringes. I don't know if that's for diabetes or something else. It's It's one nasty ass shower. Who the fuck would take a shower in this bathroom? Like someone blew ass everywhere. Oh, motherfucker! What the hell? Oh, shit.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always.
Fuck this, get that, run down here. I don't know where the... Oh, son of a bitch, I went the wrong way. Fuck. Oh, god damn it. I am fucking dead.
You kill me, and I just come right on back. Have it your way.
Let's see if he comes in here. Oh my god.
You can't hide from me, boy.
Oh, son of a bitch. So, I don't know, I'm kind of concerned if I save it, if I'm stuck in some fucked up loop to where he's like standing right outside the door.
Where are you?
And why the fuck is Jack back? Thought I blew his ass up. He is like right outside that door. Okay, we're going to try to sneak all the way back into the other room. I don't know if he's gonna follow me or not. I'm going really slow. Statue. I bet the statue goes there. I don't want to do that yet. I've noticed I'm whispering again. Okay. We're going to go upstairs and I'm going to try to put the tape in. I don't know what will happen. Oh, fuck. Grandma's going too. Holy shit. Oh, motherfucker. I hear it. Motherfucker. Fuck. Oh, damn. That hurt. The fuck did he go? What the hell? If I was supposed to sneak or... Jesus. So watch this. Hopefully this will save me. I don't know if I screwed up the order of events or what. Okay, I was going to say, we're watching.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh shit, I'm in control of her. What the fuck? You are not running very fast, young lady. What's over here? Nothing. Going and what I was supposed to do. Shit.
Oh, I am sick and tired. Sick and tired.
Oh, jeez. Oh, mother fucker.
I need to hide.
Why are you putting me? What have I done to deserve this? Except open my home and feed you.
God, no. Fuck.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
This was not part of the fucking deal.
This house has seen more than you can imagine. And it knows. You just don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care?
Damn.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming.
Shit.
I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Go away. Holy crap. Oh, I failed. Oh, wow. So I'm supposed to sneak around. Oh. And you can't.
This house has seen more than you can imagine. And it knows. You just don't understand? Or is it that
I don't know what the hell I'm going to use that for. Damn. Bet I just can't hop over the freaking fence.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
seriously.
No, no, don't come over here.
Son of a bitch. Oh, motherfucker, go away. She's on the other side. Don't come over here.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Okay, good.
We open our home.
Good.
We open our hearts.
God, I was like holding my breath.
What do you do?
I guess I can't do anything with this. Okay, so we have to obviously rotate this to make a I'm almost there, it looks like. Close. Okay. What the fuck are we doing? Come on, go, 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 go. Please do not reach the fucking wall. Go, 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 go. This is bullshit. Jesus. Seriously? So what the fuck am I supposed to do now?
She loves you. Oh. She wants us to be a family.
Seriously?
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention!
Where are you going?
You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch?
Where are you going?
I am through playing games with you! You hear me? You hear me? You hear me?
Hoping she'll leave the fucking room. Because she can definitely spot your ass from a ways away. Down here.
No, 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 no! You don't fucking try to take your damn flame! There's no way out of there, Missy!
Let's just go. Shit, what the fuck is she doing? Like a part of something is missing. What's this? Damn it. Oh.
Where do you think you're going?
Holy hell.
Steven, please,
God. That's just fucked up. That is fucked up, guys. Oh, my God. Wow. Okay, so... what is going on here? I think if I can even manage it, we're probably at a good point to save the game. What I'd like to do is if I can escape Jack, get back downstairs. Save it, maybe. And then go put the statue on the pedestal. Maybe. We'll see. Because Jack is definitely roaming about. Oh, the load time on this thing is insane.
Okay. What did they do to you, Mia?
I don't know what they did to Mia, but I know what they're going to do to you. You don't escape Jack. I wish I knew what we needed to open those. So I'm just curious if we can go back this way. Let's drop down. I'm going to save this shit. No Jack. Okay, we're good. We are good. Is there anything in my inventory I can get rid of? We can probably combine the chem fluid with that. There we go. That'll work. The tape we can get rid of. I don't need the tape. We definitely need the statue. Okay. Let's save this. I wonder if there were any antique coins that were in that video portion. I bet I missed something. That's one of those times to where you're just trying to get the fuck out and get away. All right. So I think we're probably at a good stopping point because we're not being chased, at least not here. This seems to be a nice little safe room. What the hell? Look like some pop-in texture going on. But anyway, so with that said, we're going to leave off. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. If you have, please leave a comment. Leave a thumbs up. I'm also kind of curious what brought you guys to the Resident Evil series. I've played it since the first one. I've mentioned a few times I've played several of the Resident Evil games. Pretty much all of them, with the exception of a few. Leave some feedback. Let me know what you think. Until next time, I'll check you guys on the flip side.